find a good thing.
You'll always be my love, oh my, my, my. You'll always be my love, my, oh my. I love you, I'm never going to be. Always you, and
only you. I think that was crazy when I told her I was getting married, right?
Alright, would you rather stay inside of a room with 100 bees, or would you rather be locked in a cage with a grizzly bear? But I'm gonna say this: you do have protective gear on, so it's not like you're bare skin next to the bee.
Then I'd rather be with the bees for sure.
It's the same thing with the bear, though.
I'd rather be with the bees, that's for sure. Because the bees won't slap me around or anything. They'll just fly around me. Compared to the bear will pick me up with its jaw and throw me across the cage and roll me around and bite at me. I'm good. Mm-mm. What would you pick?
I'd pick the bear.
You pick the bear?
Yeah.
All right. Would you rather be single or would you rather be taken?
Is that a serious question?
Yeah.
You want a serious answer?
Yes.
If you want me to be completely honest, I'd much rather be taken.
I'm just joking. I'd rather be taken. I'm playing. I seen the master move. I don't know, like, what you really mean, because your face is still serious.
I said what I meant. I don't have anything else to say.
So are you mad at me or not?
Why would I be mad at you for telling the truth?
I just told you I was playing.
You sure?
Yes. Baby, it was a slight prank. That's it. It was a little prank, okay? You don't need to get worked up over it. Yes, you legit were so close. You started driving reckless as soon as I said that. Before you were, you know, cruising and chilling, and now you're doing all the switching lane stuff again. Joking. working. I like my life, all right? You almost killed me once. I'm not trying to die again.
How, Sway?
I was just trying to get you home as quick as possible.
I figured that's what you're doing. I'm playing. I'd rather be taken. Being single is fun, but being in a relationship is better because you're actually working towards something. Don't be mad. Discussing.
Discussing, having an intense conversation. I feel like whatever shorty said, whatever, if you're in a relationship and your significant other says they want to be single, from that point on, every word after that is going to be very intense because both sides are in their feelings.
So guys, if you like this prank, make sure to give it a thumbs up. If you felt like it worked, give it a thumbs up. If you felt like it was a fail, give it a thumbs down. Make sure to comment down below and press that bell just to make sure that you're notified of the next time that we post. Just let us know. Give us some feedback on what you thought of this prank.